Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. PDP supporter and APC supporter, we did this video with Dan ARG the interview. Don't talk with their eyes, see. And what happened to them the day where Obaseki, the Edo State Governor, visit Oba Palace. The PDP supporter say, in a taxi driver, because of say he put PDP flag for a car, they destroy him. And they collect the phone. The APC supporter say, now ring road here, now in they come they beg for money. Make it take treat himself from the injury we get that day. So make I leave you now, make you for hear from both of them. Enjoy the video.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is Dan Iyayi YouTube channel. And we are live here in Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria. Everybody is fully ready for the governorship election coming very soon in Edo State. The citizens are very much ready for the election. Please, I want to beg every one of you, election not be fight. Election not be gra-gra. Election not be to carry gun. One man, one vote. One man, one vote. Make sure you vote your choice. No follow any politician, do gra-gra. No carry gun, follow any politician. If they tell you, say, you go carry gun, tell them, say, they are picking, they there. May they use their picking. Nigerians, we don't wise. We are not doing any nonsense for this election. So, everybody watching me right now, make sure your election, support your choice. Don't vote the party, vote the person. Make sure you protect your vote. Don't carry gun for anybody. I repeat again, don't carry gun for anybody. Edo State is for peace. We are making choice by ourselves. We are doing it reality. Please, don't do any nonsense for anybody. Ladies and gentlemen, from Edo State, I am Goodness reporting from Dan Iyayi YouTube channel. Thank you. All right, Oga, good evening. This one, Dan Iyayi YouTube channel. Oga, I bet you fit tell us your name.
My name is Benjamin.
Your name now, Benjamin. Oga, what do they do for a living?
Be a driver.
You be driver? Okay, Oga, I want to ask you, you witness what it happened the other time for Oba Palace. So you fit tell us what it happened, what it be the IDT, what it happened?
Why it happened? God blood they come. People, suppose come up for road. As he enter the palace, as they come, already don't come on. People start to fight. When me they call even self, motor where I get that as he, they're able to destroy. Because I put people in car. PDP flag. Tazi, I don't get what.
Okay, you put PDP flag,
yes,
for your Tazi.
Yes.
Okay, because you they support,
yes,
the PDP.
Yes.
So now because they see the PDP flag for your this thing. Then they start to scatter your motor.
My money, my phone, they will collect them.
They collect your phone.
My phone.
They
my
collect
phone,
your money.
Yes. Me that Tazi driver. People know me as a Tazi driver. In this video, Akpapava Forest, Akpapava Ramat, Aduawa, all of them know me. I will write my name for this money.
So where your motor then? Now they destroy your motor.
My motor day was short.
Since that's out of the way the thing happened now, you never walk.
I never walk.
You never go anywhere, you just there.
No.
So what do you get? Which advice now you get to tell those people where do that thing? What do you see for inside? Now the PDP people do that thing, I've been an APC people do the thing.
Because they see my flag for leave me.
Okay, because now they see your flag,
yes,
that may destroy your motor.
Yes.
Okay, now, Oga, what do you get to tell those people now? Where do that kind of thing? May the government hear what you they talk. Which, what do you have to say to the state
if
government?
May they not put themselves to come up for test. May they call the fight. Because election can come, can go. Who don't die, don't die. It is I don't die that day, that the end of my life. How to advise? May they cool down. Because this governor, very, very gentle governor. If not them Wike or Demokowa or Sokoto, that guy, all people they go deal with the web. But this man, very nice man. Very cool. That's a governor I want. Because it don't make noise. As all these 60 past me, you know she talk bad. See, tell them, say, we are Medo, all of us, we are brother and sister. Mo, calm down. Mo will not fight. Because that, you know when they hire this thing, they are picking. You know tell this country, oh, forget these parents, they. If I don't start, you hook them on that side. Now, me walk on the car in my chair, they come out there, I want five. May they leave this man, may your food all do it, yeah. May see hand over to another person. May see hand over to another person. Because this government, I remember when my pikin, no notebook. But now, me my second in water, say, they open your play, when they come, wait for you come to this. As president of my son, second, then they carry now. Before out of 30, you go carry, you go see carry 30. But now, out of 30, they carry second. I give a pass back.
All right. So this election where they come now, what do you get to talk with? How you taste it? What to your hope for the state? What do you see say if they go on now because of the election?
Because this election, not be do or die. God don't say, now this person go there. Because all this fight, it not good. Because many people are tired now. Because look at the ring road now, very good. No poker picker again. Eh? When I went to state about a week ago, I be lost because I don't know say that state don't do that. But Bermuda itself, they come put up for four. That's what they put up. Nobody said they go put up for five. Leave me enter state or not. No, Bermuda, our former governor, now you're best. That will not be passed back. Eh? If you don't say you don't lose for the election, forget her. Because I believe say, all of them don't believe say they don't lose. That's why they fight. Because this time around, we are not voting for party. We are voting for person. Because I believe, because you know I said, it will do more than this one. 4+4, oh my God. No one egg bar. Oh, come back, we're going to pay. We're going to back pay. I ain't allowed to pay. Hey, pastor. You see the Bible, say, who take the name of God, they chop, eh? Now, I have fire that they enter. Who want to take the name of God, say, you don't be bad God, say, be bad God. Now, I have fire. Because I mean, me myself, I want me to take with God, right outside God. Because I want me to go heaven. I want me to go heaven. Yeah? Because majority will vote. We can see everybody now. PDP. PDP. We are not voting for party now. Let's see.
Alright, thank you, sir. So this now our viewers go hear what you talk. And I believe say people go try to implement on everything where we don't talk. Thank you. From Edo State. Every citizen of Edo State, they are getting ready for the governorship election. The state is very set for this governorship election. Many people are speaking their mind about the state government. And I believe with God helping us, we are going to be peaceful in this coming election. And Edo State is going to be a better place. From Edo State, I am Goodness reporting from Dan, EIU YouTube channels. 2020 election, the city is very much ready. Everybody is getting prepared for the election coming very soon.
Talking about the politics.
Yes.
Many
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Please, sir, can you tell me your name? What's your name?
My name is Nosa Okundaye.
Nosa Okundaye. Are you getting ready for this election coming soon?
This election, we got to use our brain because this election, we cannot use our brain. This election will turn to a big war. Because if you see the campaign they are doing now, the campaign is going to start killing. Even the day of Asake and Israel Young come to palace here. If you see the way street boys carry people, they were treating innocent souls, even market women, workers, they were taking many injuries, blood, everything. It told their evil, the God has stabbed, look at my hand, because of that day.
Okay, you mean you witnessed the fight?
Yes, I was there, I was coming for work. Before I know, as I saw, okay. Rainbow Deport to Joshua, I saw people was running. They were shooting bombs. People was collecting bullets into me. So I decided to run for my life. Where I was running, it's not God that stand for me. You see, by now we see me in the hospital. I don't have anybody to cry to that will treat me. That's why you see me, we don't have anybody to go and treat my hand.
Okay, you mean you were in the scene where they were shooting bombs?
Yes.
All right. So now, what is your aim signing those things? How do you see that action?
That action was so far. This political avenue, it did not lead to burn and killing. It's just normal wisdom. Who our men choose will vote in. Who our men did not choose will tell you to step.
Okay, if I may ask you, what party do you support? What party are you?
The party I support APC. Okay. I support Izeyamu.
Okay, you are for Izeyamu.
Pastor Izeyamu. Okay. I love Pastor Izeyamu. It's a good governorship election.
Okay, when they did that thing to you, did you retaliate?
No, because I don't have anybody to retaliate to.
Okay, you are now saying it was the PDP that did such to you.
Yes, now it was the PDP Ekpostone with his voice that got this to me. Because the chairman task force, it was the one that organized youth with everything.
Okay, you mean are you working with the chairman task force? Are you working with the chairman task force?
I'm working with Izeyamu.
Okay, you are working with Izeyamu. Alright, okay. Now, what do you have to say to the government, to the state government, towards what happened to you by the fight?
But what I want to say to the state government is that let's use our memories this election, because this election, the way I look at this election will cause this thing. This election will lead to bloodshed. Because if you see the campaign they are doing now, the campaign lead to world fights, it lead to evil, they are taking guns. If you are dead that day, then even you will not believe your phone as ground. That day they were shooting many people were taken to specialists to different hospitals.
Wow.
I want to beg the state government to use brain this election so that they will pass the police everything to stay around, because the way boys are planning against this election, we leave everything to God.
Alright, thank you very much. Thank you. Alright, viewers, from Dan Iyayi YouTube channels. We just met one of who was live there at the scene towards the incident that happened between the PDP and the APC movement of Edo State. He was one of the victims that was attacked by the PDP boys. And he's saying now that we should use our sense for this governorship election that is coming soon. Please, I want to beg my viewers, don't take any election for granted. Please come out and vote. Remember, one man, one vote. I repeat again, don't carry gun for any politician. Don't follow them to do nonsense. If they ask you to come and fight for them, if they ask you to come and steal ballot box, tell them to go and bring their children to do it for them. That is why they gave birth. Please, let's use our sense. Thank you very much. All right. My chama, you do well.
I'm not going to tap you.
Alright, good evening. This is Dan Iyayi YouTube channels. And please, sir, can I get to know your name?
Yeah, I am Omorodion Uyi. I'm Omorodion Uyi.
Alright, Omorodion Uyi. Sir, it's a very wonderful evening to you, sir. The question of today is,
How do you see the government of today? How do you see the government of Edo State? Are we improving in the state matters?
So far, so good by the grace of God. I would say there is improvement due to what we are seeing now. For the past years, we used to see undeplorable roads, but today, around Benin metropolis, you can see good roads. And some field portions have been worked on, and things are going on. Due to also the coronavirus issue, the government of the day didn't think to make provisions for treatment. Like Stella Ambassador Hospital, Central Hospital is there, and other isolation centers, they are there. And we are all moving freely. So anyone that is having any health, we quickly call the response team. They will come around, pick up the person to the isolation center. And as you can see, things are improving on a daily basis. I know the government is trying and they are working effectively. Thank you very much.
All right, sir. You said something about the good roads of Edo State. But if I may ask you, sir, there are some other remote areas in Edo State that have been there for the past 10 years. How do you see issue?
Yes. It's interesting to know that Rome was not built in a day. If we have had previous government who has worked on this, I believe the present government will as well go as far as the rural areas, of which after now, while the urban area is being worked upon, the rural areas will also be another phase of it. And also the light issue. Before now, we used to complain about light everywhere, total darkness, but these days we have regulations of it, some 3 hours, 2 hours, and whatever. The issue of light is being died down gradually, and we are having more power supply.
All right, now you have said 2 points that is very good. You said the good roads and the power supply of Edo State. Now, if I may ask you, sir, in the sector of the police in Edo State, our police, how do you see the police?
Yes. The security aspect cannot be overemphasized. I would say God is our number one security. Then for the police issue, before now, there's also an improvement. Before now, I used to see when something happened in a particular area, the Nigerian police will come arrest anybody, passerby, anybody that is walking past. But now, they will not just do that. You can walk freely once you have committed crime, or they want to do investigation on those that have committed the crime or something. So that's how they do it. So I believe they are also trying, they are trying. But I cannot say 100% of it.
All right, sir. Thank you very much. And if you discover now, we are coming to the season of election in Edo State. So how do you see the election that is coming forth in this this period?
I cannot go on politics to say this and that. I want to see everyone one man, one vote. Know who you want, know who has worked, know who is going to work. Pray about it and do your vote. Be peaceful. After your vote, go back to your home. Let's wait for the result and pray to God. Let's not just follow the root part of it. Snatching of ballot balls or releasing ourselves for thuggery. Someone will come give you ₦1,000 and you lost your vote totally, you lost your conscience. No, do it one man, one vote. Clear your conscience. Whether your candidate wins or not, but clear your conscience. Definitely, I know your candidate will win. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you. All right. From Edo State, this is Goodness reporting from Dan Iyayi YouTube channels. Thank you.
I'm gonna go down. Who takes the world? All right, this is Don Iyanyu YouTube channel, and we are live here at Upper Market. This is some of the street campaign in Benin City for PDP governor election in Benin City. Ladies and gentlemen, watch what we are doing here. This is for Godwin Obaseki. And Upper Market women support Godwin Obaseki for 2020 re-election Edo State. From Edo State, we are Dan Iyanyu YouTube channel. Gentlemen, viewers from Edo State, this is PDP street rally for Godwin Obaseki to re-elect the governor of Edo State. This is Dan Iyanyu YouTube channel live here at Upper Market with some people right here standing for Godwin Obaseki.
Whole set, two of them. Have you? So, come down, let them create space for you for them. Okay, I'm gonna create space for camera guy. So, DJ,
as you can see, the full state, Edo State, they are fully prepared for the governorship election. They are standing for PDP. Everyone here, we are standing for Godwin Obaseki, PDP governor election 2020. From Edo State, I am Goodness reporting from Dan Iyanyu YouTube channel.
I beg this video make you help us share them before you go. I make you advise your people for house. Make the day very careful that day, the day where they won't do this election. You see what happened to the taxi driver and the boy where they beg for ring road now. Indoor top beggar, just because of, say, if they support APC, he can't get injury. The other one, he don't get jobless now, he no get job again, just because of, say, if they support PDP. You see what happened to both of them? So I beg, make you help us share this video to friends and family. Make we advise them that day, the day where they won't do this election, September 19. Make the day very careful. Anybody will go out, go vote that day. As you vote finish, go back to your house. So make I leave you now. Make you help us share the video. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.